Well met.
Hail. Hail, stranger! Looks like my in-laws. That's for you. Let's see. Let's see. Who's that? Say hello to death. Here we go.
What's that? Good day, Master.
What?
They are not mages.
Do you?
Nay. Imagine. Since you are so.
Starting.
Tell me. Nay, but rice will in.
What?
A robe? There will be much lightning in the air. Tis dead.
Will you be?
Aye.
You said you are beholden to Kira.
If this something does not require me to betray my masters,
you and no one else shall bring Kira to me.
Ye gods.
I have no reason to trust anyone.
Tis agreed. Do you feel better?
But I believe I am alive. Who are you?
My name is Baylor.
Ah, do you also seek Azirael?
I know. We knew that someone gave orders to Rist. And we were hoping you would help us to find out who that person was.
'Twas Gandohar. He played the part of the friend, then showed his true colors. He fooled me well.
Gandohar? That mercenary? The ancient have become more cunning, I see. They usually use the weak brained who are easy to convince.
Who are the ancients?
They are gods.
Why did you not stop me?
We wanted you to lead us to the one who gives the orders.
I will do it myself.
I do not believe you can get to the castle. Have you seen the sign in the sky? 'Tis huge. We did not know that the dwarves imbued the tomb with so much energy.
I will attend to that myself.
The sign seems to be anchored in the... to the east. On the...
Try and stop me.
If you fail, we shall take...
Looks like my in-laws.
Oh.
Let's have a look. Nice company. You. That's interesting.
Let's battle. Pathetic. Let's see.
Good day.
What's there? Say hello to death.
Thank you.
temperature is rising.
You have destroyed our defenses. But get out of my way.
I have my orders.
A true death wish.
He told me you would try.
Thank you.
Let's have a look.
I see I must find someone to replace Reist.
Where is Kira?
Your sister is very strong.
I will not permit you to do this.
Do you really care for her so much?
More than you could ever imagine.
Then let the transformation take place.
That is our destiny as humans.
It need not be yours. As a god, Kira will be immortal.
All they have given me is a road through the netherworld.
You have always served them.
Why would they care for mere mortals?
When the ancients arrived in our universe, they encountered strong defenses. Azirael, the gods, all beings. They are connected with one another. Now imagine that the gods are the system that guards the world from infection.
The taint was able to invade our world?
Aye. 'Twas only a small breach. Azirael is one such gate. I believe that if you cannot beat the system, you must corrupt it. Who will guard our world when the gods are on our side?
And if I refuse?
This world must change.
and